40 Interesting Bible Facts. The Bible is known as the perfect Word of God and it has the power to transform the lives of a human being. If you don't know the Bible, but curious to learn some valuable teachings of Jesus, here we have compiled 40 interesting and surprising Bible facts that will inspire you every day. 1. The English Bible, literally book, is derived directly from its Latin cognate Biblia. 2. There is a total of 1,189 chapters in the Bible. 3. The Old Testament of the Bible has 929 chapters. 4. The New Testament of the Bible has 260 chapters. 5. Psalm 119 is the longest chapter in the Bible. 6. Psalm 117 is one the shortest chapter of the Bible. 7. The shortest verse of the Bible is John 11:35 and the longest verse is Esther 8-9. 8. The Bible was written in three languages, Hebrew, Aramaic, and Greek. 9. The Bible contains 611,000 words. 10. The longest book in the Old Testament is Jeremiah with approximately 33,000 words in the original language. 11. The oldest man mentioned in the Bible was 969 years old. 12. There are around 185 songs in the Bible. 13. Enoch and Elijah are the only people in the Bible who did not die a natural death. 14. Goliath is described in the biblical book of Samuel as a Philistine giant. 15. The Christian word occurs three times in the New Testament. The Christian word only found three times in the Bible. 16. There is a talking donkey in the Bible. 17. There are 67 total books in the Bible. 18. The first book of the Bible talks about a serpent tempting Eve. The first book talks about a serpent tempting Eve. 19. Over 100 million copies of the Bible are sold annually. 20. The full Bible has been translated into 683 languages. 21. The King James Bible contains 788,258 words. 22. The Bible was translated into Gothic in the 4th century. 23. Mershal al-Hashbaz is the longest word in the Bible. 24. The Old Testament took over 1,500 years to write. The Old Testament took over 1,000 years to write. 25. The New Testament was written within a period of 50-75 years. 26. The main three popular books of all time on Kindle are The Hunger Games, Steve Jobs by Walter Isaacson, and The Holy Bible by Crossway Bibles. 27. John Wycliffe was the first to make, or at least oversee, an English translation of the Bible. John Wycliffe produced the first translation of the entire Bible. 28. In 1526, William Tyndale published a complete English translation of the New Testament. 27. The name of Adam is from the Hebrew word Adama, which means ground. 28. The Last Supper by Leonardo da Vinci's and Creation of Adam by Michelangelo's are the most replicated paintings of all time. 31. The Great Bible of 1539 was the first authorized edition of the Bible in English, authorized by King Henry VIII of England. 32. China is the largest producer of Bibles. 33. The Geneva Bible is the first English Bible to use contemporary verse divisions and the first English Bible translated completely from the biblical languages. The Geneva Bible is the first Bible to use numbered verses. 34. The Bible says Jesus is unique in both his person and his purpose. 35. The Bible is the most commonly stolen book across the globe. 36. The first complete English Bible printed in America was published in 1782 by Robert Aitken. In America, Robert Aitken's Bible was the first printed English Bible. 37. The world's largest Bible weighs 1,094 pounds. 38. There are a total of 188 named women in the Bible. 39. The Bassam book is the world's most expensive manuscript. The most costly book on the planet is the translation of biblical Psalms, the Bassam book. 40. The world's smallest Bible is the Nano Bible. Thanks you for watching, like and subscribe.